दिस इज़ एन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट अपडेट फ्रॉम कैपजेमिनी फाइनल असेसमेंट टेस्ट. सो दोज हैव रजिस्टर्ड फॉर कैपजेमिनी टेस्ट दे विल रिसीव दिस काइंड ऑफ मेल एंड रिगार्डिंग द फाइनल असेसमेंट टूल एंड फाइनल असेसमेंट टेस्ट. देर आर मेनी पॉइंट्स आई वॉन्ट टू डिस्कस इन दिस वीडियो सच दैट यू डोंट फेस एनी डिफिकल्टी ड्यूरिंग टेकिंग द टेस्ट एंड आई विल ऑल्सो टेल अ सोल्यूशन फॉर दोज कैंडिडेट्स हू हैव अप्लाइड फॉर कैपजेमिनी टेस्ट but not received this mail for the final assessment. The first point is SAP tool installation in laptop or desktop. You can take this test on laptop, desktop or mobile tablet. For laptop or desktop, you have to install the SAP tool. For the mobile tablet, you have to install the CoCubes assessment app that will be available in Play Store. There is another mandatory to take system check test. You have to take your system check test before giving this examination. The engineering candidates and the MCA candidates of 2022 batch can apply. If you have still any queries after watching the entire video, you can ask in the comment section or join our Telegram group and ask to your fellow friends. So this is the mail for the interview cancellation. I will come it to later, but before it I will tell all of you to focus on this Capgemini final assessment test with system check information and login credentials. Please note that the login credentials will be provided to you at the day of the examination, not before that, because it is a confidential information and they will only share it before few hours of your examination. So they are writing that thank you for your interest in pursuing a job opportunity with Capgemini. At Capgemini, we strive to look for passionate people who are Capgemini's get the future you want. We will be conducting end-to-end hiring activities such as assessments and interviews virtually for engineering or MCA batch 2022 on-campus recruitment drive. And this is a date, you will get a date for your final assessment test. That is different for each and every batch, and you can get a different slot also. So this will start from 8th of December and will continue for 2 to 3 days, the assessment test, and for every college it will be different. So the first step you have to do that go through the relevant document and videos for the installation. They will provide a way forward to how to install and the SAP tool and etc. And what are the points you have to keep in mind? So please read that. Then you have to install your SAP tool or CoCubes assessment app accordingly if you give your test in laptop, desktop or mobile tablet. And it is mandatory to take the system check test before your final assessment. Right. So this is the update from Capgemini. If you have applied on campus or off campus, you will receive this kind of mail. And if you have missed your virtual recruitment process due to unavoidable circumstances, then they will send another mail to kindly confirm your intention to apply for Capgemini. They will send you that Capgemini recruitment process, are you still interested? And if there is a mistake from your end that you have cancelled some Capgemini test and you have not appeared for the test, they will reschedule and you ask that please click here to share your response, kindly confirm on the same by 5th of December. So you have to confirm that yes, I want to give the test, then only they will reschedule. Otherwise, if you have, this date is crossed, then they will not reschedule it. So please keep this in mind. So this is an update from Capgemini. If you face any difficulty at any stage, you can put your comment in the comment section of this video. And still your doubt is not resolved, you can join the Telegram group, and there are many candidates like you who will be appearing for the Capgemini exam. You can ask your doubts directly to them so that you don't face any difficulty in this process and you are not rejected in any stage. If this video is helpful to you, please like this video and subscribe to my channel to get more future updates. And I upload videos on job notifications and exam process and tutorials like that. Yeah, please subscribe to my channel to get updated.